Sup Shredders, my name is Logan aka Spiderhands and welcome to SP Reviews, where today we've got ourselves an act named T.T.K or To The Kingdom, comprised of three members. We've got Tamika, Taneka, and Kalaya, hoping I'm pronouncing those correctly. If I'm not, I'm sorry. Sometimes I mispronounce things, I don't mean to. And this track that we're going to be listening to today is called I'll Pray With You. Switching over to here. I'll Pray With You. I've got it on the big screen here. We've got the album art here, or the single art. We're going to listen to this track from start to finish, and we're going to hear what we think. Let's go. We'll put it here. There we go. Oh. Straight with their drums. Oh, the vocals coming in nicely as well. There's a lot of different elements coming in straight away. Okay, so we've got a lead and we've got two backing vocalists. So I assume they're taking turns. They all sound like very competent singers. I like the way that that initial melody comes in. It's a very confident performance. It sounds like they genuinely care about what they're singing about. And the story so far is really sweet. And the music emotes well and communicates a similar kind of vibe. Before I get into that chorus, it's very clear we're transitioning into a chorus here. Great telegraphing in that respect. This sounds very professional. I'm getting a real 90s kind of production sort of vibe from it. It's got a really nice warmth to it. I think the strings, it's very elegant, very tender. The I'll Pray With You, the togetherness of it, supporting each other, is coming through really nice and strong. And the actual recording of the vocals is done very well because you can hear every word nice and clearly. That isn't always an easy thing to do. I'm liking the vocal harmony there. It's gorgeous. There's such a beautiful brightness to it. It's very vibrant. In addition to this, that bass line is so active. You got the one and two and three. Yeah, you got an eighth note groove going in there with the bass. It's so smooth, dude. It's well produced. It's been well treated within this mix. Four chord progression. Nice vocal textures as well. Very comfortable within their chest voices. You know, there's a lot, you know, we're going a little bit upper in the range occasionally, but it's clear that they've got a lot of experience and they've practiced and polished their vocal technique. And it's a good time so far. Okay. So it's talking about not only are we praying, you know, with you, we are also here to give you a helping hand if you need it. You can call out if you need it. You know, you don't just have to struggle alone. I really dig that. Nice vocal harmony here. There's this call and response going on between the lead and the backing vocals on the sides, and I like it. It keeps the song moving. A really interesting vibe to the overall track itself. I've got a lot of time for it. I wasn't really sure how they'd spend the 5 minutes of this track, because that's a lot of time to spend with a message that is being this clearly communicated. So it'll be cool to see if there's any development, like how much development there is with it further. Change. Oh, stunning. Resolving. Oh, that lift. Very clever. Very, very clever songwriting there. You know, they're taking that original concept and they're playing with your expectations. And then you're like, oh, are we going away from that main message? Are we going away from that main progression? How much are we modulating this? And they're like, oh, wait, here you go. We're back here again. But suddenly, whoosh, it lifts up. It's uplifting. I like the message that they're singing. You know, there is a stylistic cohesion to this. It's really well done. A little bit of chromaticism there, but that's nice. All those symbol shimmers are cool. When I say symbol shimmers, I'm just the crescendo from the pianissimo. I'm not sure how to describe that. The hook line being instantiated very clearly. Ooh. A dynamic range. Oh, compressor working hard there, man. There's a little bit of sizzle on there. That force there, that presence in the mix was gorgeous. I like that. Just a little bit more room for that sort of, that final outro chorus came in a lot. What do I want to say about this? You know, like when I listen to this song and I try and imagine and envision a response to it, I think first of all, I don't have any major complaints about it. I think I'll Pray with You was spectacularly written. I think that to stage those vocal melodies like that and harmonize like that and keep things sounding fresh for 5 minutes and to know to take away bits and to take away everyone coming in, then they bring that back in. You know, this is clear to me that they've got some experience both behind the mics and in releasing music. And it comes through very clearly here. I've got a lot of love for what T.T.K. To The Kingdom have done here. The three members all showed their strength individually and as a group. And while I'm not as familiar with their work as I would like to be, because I actually really did enjoy this track, I can tell from the first impression that they know what they're doing and they are passionate about it. And those are the two most important things to me in, when I'm reviewing music. I need to know that they know what they're doing and that they care about it, because I hear people who don't care sometimes, and I hear people who are just kind of freeballing it, and it's such a shame. You know, you can wait a little bit longer and make that first impression really special. And T.T.K. have. Yeah, very, you know, again, vocal techniques totally on point. it was nice to have their main theme, the musical theme, and those chord progressions repeated for the choruses and the verse. It was nice to have that interlude change. The complete vibe of it was, you know, to get more intense on that sort of, yo, if really, if you're struggling, I know things are difficult, but really we will come through for you, to kind of reach out to those people who are sort of a little bit cynical about whether or not they will actually receive that support. You know, occasionally people need to be told a certain amount of times to really believe that they are being taken care of. And that's what the song, I suppose, wanted to accomplish. And they did that. Their recording, mixing, and mastering were pretty spot on. You know, vocal recordings were fine. However, whether or not these guys were in charge, wrote everything themselves, or if they had someone help with the production, I'm not sure. Again, I'm not that familiar with T.T.K, but yeah, again, great first impression. Is there anything else I want to say about this? I suppose it'd be interesting to see where they go from here. I think they're from a previous. They're in previous act, or like part of a previous act, I think. Yeah, apparently they stem from a group of songwriters known as Remnant. So they've been doing this for a while, and it shows. But I wish them the best of luck in future, because T.T.K. definitely are basically, they're the full package within the genre, you know? I don't know what how to describe the type of music this is. Apparently they're known for like a 90s sort of flair and Christian truth music, which is something I haven't heard of before. I haven't heard of truth music, but it's splendid to listen to, and I've got time for it. So I might even have a look for a bit more of this kind of music after this review. But if you enjoyed T.T.K, please do let them know by checking out their various social medias, and you know, I'm sure they have a Spotify and a SoundCloud, all that, and let them know that you enjoy their material. And thank you for watching this review. Please stay cool and stay safe, and remember to support your local musicians and artists at this point in time, as you need the help more than ever with all the crazy stuff going on in the world. Catch you next review. Spider hands up.